Thunderstorm warning for Central Tolliver County in East Central Georgia, Southern Wilkes County in East Central Georgia, until 6 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 5:22 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm was located over Lundberg, or near Washington, moving southeast at 10 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts and penny-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, expect damage to roof, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Washington, Crawfordville, Sharon, Aonia, Ficklin, Lundberg, Rocky Creek Fire Department, Raytown, Sandy Cross, Beatesville, Holiday Park, and Floral Hill. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. If you see wind damage, hail, or flooding, wait until the storm has passed, and then call the National Weather Service toll-free at 1-866-763-4466 or tweet us your report at NWS Atlanta.